Here's when Batman was Blackface. So in Batman issue 589, Batman was telling a story to Nightwing about how he went undercover to collect info from the underworld. Majority of the time, it failed, especially this one time when he decided to wear Blackface as a way of going undercover. And guess who blew his cover? The Joker found out by sliding his fingers across his face and exposing the makeup he wore. Should Batman get canceled?